Hello guys, so in last video we have done the one hit obliterator challenge, whatever that called. Now we need to do these. Let's see how it will go. We can go from here on. So I think this challenge will be according to those divine beasts. So like this Joraj one will be a water one. Actually we can upgrade this fire dress, but we need to find those lizards, so I don't want to. Let's change our clothes. Also we could have used some food, but for now let's go. It's in which direction? It's forward. And it's in Jabu Ridge. Fine, let's go there. Okay, I think I can see it. It's there glowing. Yeah, now look under glider. There it is. Now we don't want to disturb this. Let's directly go there. Also, yeah, we have sealed from that quest, so this is nice. It's a tree only. It's still far away. It's in so much height. He's reservoir lake. Okay, there is our guy cars. And common arrow. Okay. His music we can hear, but where is he? Okay, he is near it only. Let's see. I applaud your courage in come here. Your courage in coming here. Fine. The location that will reveal you are of trial that will enhance the power sleeping within. Do not let your guard down. Fine. You will not. This is not good. Now we need to find this location. Okay, I think he will give hint. The song my teacher left their verse, okay. Reaching a skyward from water blue, fine. Ruta champion a heart true. The hero power shall grow. How it will grow? Seek trial mountains. So one find what the light path so. Okay, I think that red light. Conquer the ancient foes. What are ancient foes? Chase ring of waterfall. Okay. Champion trial call. Okay, I think those three locations are revealed, so we need to do accordingly. Let's check these places. I think they are not marked. So this is kind of weird. Let's check in map. So I think this is Jora's domain, and behind it one waterfall is there, and there are 5 rocks, so below it is 5 rocks. So is this the one? How can we find out? Okay, these 3 islands are here. I got it. Not 3, more are there, but I got that place. At least we got one. So let's go first there. So around here it is, fine. But what trial is there, we need to check. Up. Okay, there is one up this way. It was near the first rock. So let's go there. No. How about this, I think? So around here we need to go. Let's mark up something here so it will be like more clear. Let's mark pink one. Now we need to go to in that pink one. Let's go from here. And I didn't figure out like why these iron walls are here. They're hiding something. So around here we have some fire, let's see. Okay, I think we need to defeat those enemies. Is that this the turn? Let's see the video, image. Okay, so I think around second tower it is. So now should we defeat them or not? Okay, let's try, we can defeat them. Let's use a bomb arrow. Now let's defeat one by one. Okay, they can be little tough. Let's use Thunder Fury. Let's use it again. One more is done. Let's use this weapon. reward is not that much. Anyway. So around here we need to go now. Okay, some fire is there, maybe that is the sun. I think this is the one because they are here. Let's try talk to our guy Moji. Prince Mipha notes at this phase, while morning sun is newly born, follow path of light through the trial. Okay, let's wait for morning then. Okay, it's blood moon night. So this is the I think here we need to go. Find the light path, hot light path. So I think this is the light path. Sun is coming from here. Is something is blowing there? Okay, I think we need to go there. Okay, in here, this is the light path. Okay, I think we need to use this dress. Is there a raw boat or something? Let's see. Okay, we got our shrine. So four more of them. But this time we have full health, so this is fine. Okay, no. Then there will be 12, I think. Wait. Melting point. Okay, let's see. Let's use these dress only, and we can use our bow, not this. Yeah, we are fired up, now let's go there. Let's quickly go. Is it melting? Okay, while keeping it also, it is fine. It is melting. Or is it not? Yeah, it is melting. why this two of them can find. Can we move them? Okay, they are melting now. Maybe a little more. Okay, let's quickly come from here. Okay, this has also the same thing. I think it melt enough. Let's see, now we can climb it or not. Okay, we climb. Are these melting because of our... Yeah, I think our weapon. We don't want to melt too much. Okay, now we can melt. Okay, we can move it now. But it's okay, we can pick it also. Wait, let's switch the sword. We don't want to melt it further. Oh wait. Okay, I got it. The one is falling now. Now we can go up. Let's wait here for some time. Okay, so I think to climb up there also we will require this. Let's see if we don't melt it too much. Yeah, it's fine now. Let's felt it too little much. Okay, now fine. We can pick it up. Now it is done. Oh, don't fall. It fallen again. Yeah, now it's so weird. This is, I think, one challenge completed. Ruta emblem. Okay, symbol of, this is something different. I wonder what will happen with that. Ruta emblem, fine. Two remains. So I think we need three Ruta emblem and then we will get something. Okay, let's remove this pin. Find the light path, so it is done. Conquer the ancient forge. Ancient forge. It is ruin guard or something. Three chess ring of waterfall. Okay. Waterfall, I think I can understand. So let's delete this one. We have done with this. So this is the waterfall. And above this, like five rocks are there. Let's go there then. I think it will be around here. Maybe these are the waterfalls it is talking about. Let's go. Actually, I could use the traveling medallion. That will be like much easier. But anyways, fine. So I think we collected 5 rocks. Let's talk to him. He wanted it, I think. Okay, that is well far. Let's check. We can mark it with, yeah, blue is fine. But where is that frog guys go? This we can check later. Or actually I don't want to do that for now at least. Should we cook something? let's use it. Or leave it, let's leave it. Let's go there. And that blue mark. Let's use this Rawali skill one more time. Okay, this was unnecessary. So is this the one it is talking about? I mean, one pedestal is there, fine. But I think it is of how can we say? Yeah, that other shrine post is there. Let's check the photo again. Actually, we can't zoom in. So two rocks between this is there, and in that rock five small rocks are there. Maybe that is the longest waterfall. But where are we now? Okay, but I am wondering if it is here in this area. After this waterfall, there are two more waterfalls. I think we need to go there. So those waterfalls, I am wondering. Yeah. Let's go there. If there is one ring, let's go there. Okay, we need to do it quickly, but thank you. Okay, I think we are fine. This time line we need to copy structure. This is easy. We are done. Secret stairway. Okay, I think I got it. We need to use this. Okay, this is the stair. I think I got a little, we need to increase it, but how can we do that? Okay, we actually we can move them, so I forgot. So let's do one thing, let's break it. I got it. Let's break it. Now let's move this one up. Now we need to quickly switch to this and use stasis. Oh baby. This can be good. Okay. Still not getting it. Okay. What else we can do? Let's do it quickly. We got it. We can freeze it at least. Let's see if we can climb. Okay. In a little top. Yeah, we can climb. Now we can do this. Let's hope it works. No. Even if it works, then we quickly need to grab this. Okay, let's try it again. This is not good. Got it. Now let's quickly come down. The last this can we do. Okay, this is fine. We can destroy this one. Now we need to go up. How can we go up? Okay, let's do one thing. I want to place it in middle. Can we? Okay, we can't use it. I think we need to make it a little down only. We got it. Actually, we got it on first place only, but my mind is not working at that time. Fine. One treasure was there, but less. This is enough for me. Okay, there are some electric arrow at least. So two places are done, one is remaining. There are also some electric arrows. Let's climb. We don't need to fight Lionel now. I just want some arrows. Nothing is there. Fine, let's go to third one. So I think this one is remaining, this one is done. So this is also behind a dam or a waterfall. So maybe this is the place. Let's come first here or he will attack us. So it's beside dam, so this can be the place, or I think this is the place. We need to go near it at least to see. So that is the dam, and okay, let's check photo again. Will it match the criteria? Now we need to conquer the ancient fort. What does that mean? Let's hope this will be the place, or I'm not sure where we need to look at. Okay, they are here, fine. I should warn you, blue-eyed guardian have appeared in upland Girona. Okay, fine. Okay, that one. Maybe we can use this dress. Wait. Okay, he's going crazy. Actually, we could have used a Revali scale here, but fine. Only one is there, right? Okay, there are too many. Okay, one is here. Let's attack him. So by this outfit we will not be harmed that much, but still we need to be careful. Now who is attacking? Look at this guy. I think it's down. Now we can attack. Table to use. Yeah, now this is fine. Now let's defeat him first on. We have one more guardian weapon, but let's use this one. Actually, let's use guardian weapon. Nice, now what? Okay. Red one is upper one. Why we are using this map? That's why it is not doing much damage. Ah, he found again. Let's try to use fury of this. Yeah, it worked.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Now we can defeat it. Wait, why it is not affecting? Yeah, we are done. Those things are in. So let's see how many are remaining. Okay, two are remaining. Let's do a different one then. So maybe we can use our voice up fury. Let's quickly use. Thank you. And now we can use our Rawalis. No one is there. How many are remaining now? Let's try to deflect it by seal. Okay, it didn't work. Okay, we can freeze it first. Are you using bomb arrows? The fire arrows? Let's try electric. Let's defeat him first. Now come on, go, yeah. Let's use maybe bomb arrows. Okay, in rain it not work fine. Maybe we can use rock arrows here. Let's use it last time. Now we will shoot a snowman. I think now we can upgrade our this dress. But let's do first this. Wait, is that a shrine? No, it's magma. Support and guidance. This only, but how can we use? Maybe let's use it here. This is fine. We need to put one here. Or we will put here and it will go up. Or let's status then hit when it will go up. Yeah, now let's quickly put okay, I think it is done now. Okay, we have timeout. I stuck there. Now what can we do? We can put it and like try to shoot some arrows on it. Little down, nothing happened. Okay, let's put the stresses on this, then we can make some of these here. But it will fall. Ah. Let's see now. Well, if we put one here, it will go again in that direction. It didn't go anywhere. Okay, so I think we need to put one here. We can destroy that one. This one little here. Now we will push stasis on it and destroy that one. Let's hope it will work. Okay, we got it. Now what? Yeah, finally. Let's grab our chest. Fine, this is fine. So Ruta's one is completed now. Let's complete the main quest of that in next video. Okay, here we need to go. What is this? this one in this location. If this one is the trial, then we can try it. Okay, we will be defeating him 3 times now. Now let's see. Okay, we can use them. I think we have limited number of arrows.
Urbosa Fury is ready.
Okay, Urbosa Fury is ready. We can try it on him. We don't have other weapon also. Urbosa Fury one more. Well, let's shoot it first. Okay, we don't have shield or anything. Urbosa let's go there quickly and use your water. Now let's do, we need to use some food. Okay, they are not providing much. I thought it will be easier. Now let's go quickly. Let's do one thing, we will do it in next video.